All right. Well, this is quite a reasonable hand. It's got disruption. This is basically the same hand as last time. It's got early disruption and like a ponder. So kind of want to just play a land and pass here. Reason being, I want to ponder then be able to shuffle. And because of the mox goes a long way because now I have two mana. All right. Well, that makes things a little different. I've got lots of force of wills. This hand is not good against Library of Alexandria. Time to ponder into a strip mine, shall we? Alright, Snapcaster Mage, Gitaxian Probe. What does this do? I can draw Probe, Probe into Snapcaster Mage, shuffle Probe. Yeah, that's fine, I think. It's not exciting, but I think that is actually okay. All right, what's my opponent got here? They drew a library on turn one. They have Bolt, Pyroblast, Swords, Treasure Cruise, Pyromancer. Bolt, Pyroblast, Swords, Treasure Cruise, Pyromancer, Tundra. All right. Land. Shuffle. Tundra. And actually, I could... Is it better to snap? Yeah, I think it's better to snap Probe. Just because I want to start deploying threats here. Not that Snapcaster is the threat. More what I mean is I want to be able to... Like, I could wait a turn and tap out next turn to ponder instead of probe. But here, I would rather find Mentor or Stoneforge Mystic and go from there. Yeah, this hand's going to get murdered by Library. I mean, I could have shuffled instead of keeping Snapcaster Probe, but this is still a random card off the top because the Snapcaster Probe is a random card after shuffle. But I get a Snapcaster in play, and I get to see my opponent's hand, so seemed a little better. But kind of strip mine or bust here, since, or a threat. I mean, if I draw a Monastery Mentor, I mean, I think I could be in okay shape, but my hand is now all Force of Wills, Mental Misstep, and Disenchant, which is not going to beat a Library of Alexandria. Not in any reasonable fashion, no. Especially since my opponent has, like, Bolt, Swords to Plowshares, Young Pyromancer as, you know, tons and tons of threats. So, it's not looking great. I mean, I have to force Young Pyromancer here, which gets Pyroblasted, and then I Mental Mist up the Pyroblast, I guess. Yeah, I'm not winning this game. I mean, if I draw, like, a Treasure Cruise or an Ancestral or something good, I suppose I could win this game. But given the hand that I have right now, I'm not going to win. Alright, so here's the Pyroblast. Misstep. Well, the good thing is my opponent can't cast another counter or they would go out of library range. Alright. Paying a blue here. But yeah. And they have Treasure Cruise too. Alright, Ancestral helps. Certainly. That's a good one. Well, that was a bad Ancestral. I drew Mana Drain and Lotus and land. So, yeah. It's not going to win me the game. I mean, if my opponent didn't have library, I would be in at least moderate shape, but my opponent's drawn two cards a turn. They've drawn three extra cards off library at this point. And I've had to, like, pitch to Force of Will, though I guess right now I can hard cast both. All right, let's get a Tundra. I guess maybe I should have gotten a Island. It doesn't matter too much, though. Mana Drain the Pyromancer. What I need to find is a Consecrated Sphinx, and then be able to protect the Sphinx from my opponent's Swords to Plowshares. Yeah, I think I actually let this one happen, because I need to draw something good. All right, well, Swords to Plowshares helps. And then now I get an extra Force Will, basically, because I can Force of Will pitching or casting off Lotus and then next turn have another Force of Will. All right. Well, at least my opponent now is out of library range. Of course, they do have Treasure Cruise still, so that's not the end of the story. But might be able to fight them into submission here if I draw. Well, I have to draw well. Shocker. All right. Also, if my opponent, like, plays something I can disenchant, that's pretty nice. Like a Skull Clamp or a, I don't know, Batter Skull. If they just like tap out for Batter Skull right now somehow. I'm going to cast Treasure Cruise though, and I'm going to cast Force of Will, and then they're going to counter back, and then I'm going to lose. if I don't feel hopeful about this game, it's only because the game is very hopeless, to be fair. All right, Force of Will, you. At this point, I know my opponent has a Swords to Plowshares, and I don't think I know anything else. We're basically attritioning, except I keep getting 2-for-1 off having to sack Lotus or pitch to Force of Will, and my opponent has a library in play. I did draw 3 cards off Ancestral, but still not in great shape. Though, you know, my opponent's down to 4 cards in hand. This isn't as over as it was. If I somehow draw something good, then, alright, that's a card. Definitely have to cast it. And a Batterskull I can cast even if the Stoneforge Mystic gets killed, so I don't hate that. Alright, get a Batterskull and pass the turn. I don't like that I don't have Force of Will up. I guess my opponent's probably still going to Swords the Stoneforge. Oh, Lightning Bolting the Stoneforge. Keeping Swords in hand, okay. That's fine. So what is my best draw? My best draw is still probably just like Treasure Cruise or something. Alright. And now Snapcaster gets Swords and my opponent attacks. So now we're kind of in the spot where if I draw a blue card to pitch to Force, then I think I'm in okay shape somehow. I don't really know what happened this game that would make that be the case, but I think we are there. But now, since I didn't, I'm going to play Batterskull. I could play Solon first. I don't want to get misstep, though. I'm going to play Batterskull. My opponent's going to counter it or deal with it, and I'm going to lose. You know, if they can't, though, if that was their only Swords and they don't have another answer, then they don't really get to kill me here. I get to block up Pyromancer, take 3, going down to 5, because I get hit for 7 and gain 4. And then I get to attack back, go up to 9, and all of a sudden my opponent can never kill me. Whatever this is, I don't like it. Ingot Chewer. Alright, I guess that'll do it. I needed the Force of Will, and I didn't have it. Alright. There we are.